What if it would be possible if you can chat directly with your visitors on your website or e-commerce website straight in WhatsApp? Wouldn't it be awesome? I'm going to show you today in this tutorial. It's a free plugin, but if you decide that you want to buy it and you want to help me out, you get 10% discount. So go to wp.discount/WhatsApp chat. Or follow the link in the description of this video or in the comment section. It's also there. And then we are at the website of Quad Layers with their plugin called Social Chat. If we scroll down, you can see over here that we have the pricing tab. And you know me, I really love lifetime deals. So you can click over here and we get a lifetime deal. That means you pay once and you get to keep this plugin for the rest of your life. The biggest difference is, of course, the site activation limit. This is one website, 5 and unlimited. And then you also get a lot of more features with the pro plans. But I'm going to show you in just a second. First, we're going to download the free version. So we scroll down a little bit and we press on free download over here. And then we're just going to fill in our name in here and your email address. And then we press over here on sign up now. Now we can download it. So we press over here. And it's been downloaded to our computer. Log in to your WordPress website. If you're still logging in using WP Admin, that's not a very safe way, so please watch my tutorial over here and I will show you exactly how to secure your WordPress website for free. Then on your website, we go to Plugins, Add New Plugin. And then we press over here, Upload Plugin. And we're going to select the file we've just downloaded from the website. wp-whatsapp-chat.zip and press Install Now. And then we press Activate Plugin. After installing, we can see on the left side we have Social Chat right there. Click on it. And then we are at the dashboard of Social Chat. I'm going to walk you through all the tabs over here, which are the same as the menu in there. So first we go to Premium. In a few minutes, I'm going to buy a premium version, so you can decide if that's the right choice for you. You also get a 10% discount, so hold on, I'm going to give you that in just a few minutes. But first, let's start customizing the plugin. If we click on a button over here, now right now this plugin is already active and showing a box just for you, not for your visitors. If we go over here and visit our website in a new tab. By the way, this is my e-commerce build for YouTube. If you want to build an e-commerce website, follow this tutorial and you can learn exactly how to create this amazing, beautiful website with Elementor Pro. But then we see on the right corner, there is a new button which says, how can I help you? And if we now click this button, this will open up web.whatsapp.com. And then you can send a direct message to quadlayers.com. So this is the way it works. The first option is to disable or enable the contact box. If you enable the contact box, you also have contacts over here. And if you go to here, you can see that you can add different kind of people inside of your contact box. So what that basically means is that you have to click over here and then you can see one of the contacts in there. I'm going to change this later on. And then you can start a conversation at web.whatsapp.com. If you disable the contact box, you go to here and you go to disable it. Then you can fill in all the way down. You can fill in this information, different phone number and different message. And then this button is just a button which immediately starts WhatsApp. For the next few minutes, I will be enabling the contact box and I'll show you everything you can do with this plugin. Over here, we can change the position of the button to the left, or even in the middle, but I'm going to keep it on the bottom right. And then we can add in an animation on the premium feature. Going to show that in just a few minutes. Why do you want an animation? Well, moving parts of your website will catch the eye of your visitor earlier than when it's just a static button. So could be helpful. Then you can also add in an animation delay, which should be great. Then we have the layout of our button. We can choose a button or even a bubble. Now the bubble looks a little bit like this. How can I help you? And then you can click on it and we get the same. Then you can change the rounded border to remove it. It's the difference between this and without the rounded corners. I really like the rounded corners. And in the premium version, we can also change the icon. Nice. Then we can change the text. How can I help you? Or you can just simply remove the entire text. And then you only have a button on the right side. which is also pretty neat. And in the button style, it will be something like this. But let's change this to chat with us. I really like this. And then on the premium version, we can also schedule the entire box. And that's a very interesting feature because as an onlinepreneur, I don't want constantly to get people on my phone with WhatsApp messages to ask questions. No, I want them to be limited in my working hours. So this is the way to change it. We're going to do this in just a second. And then over here, we can change the type to phone number to another one, and the phone number and the message. Let's go to box right here. Then we have the auto open. You can disable this in the premium version and you can delay this also. Then I really like the lazy loading for the images. Which images? I'm going to show you in just a second with context. Then we have the header. If we click on the box right now, you can see this. Hello, click on one of our contacts below to chat on WhatsApp. And you can see social chat is free, download and try it now. Those are these messages over here. You can change this one to whatever you want, like chat with us. Click on one of our contacts below to chat. Well, I don't want WhatsApp because it is obvious because of the logo. Then the footer, social chat is free, download and try. No, we love to answer your questions. Press save. And then it looks something like this. Chat with us, click on one of our contacts, John Doe. We will respond within 5 minutes. This is really great. I really love this box. It's so clean. And then we have here the response, write a response. I'm going to show that in just a second. Now, in the free version, we can only use one contact, which is great in our case. So we're just going to edit this one. Click on it. Then we can add in the name and the last name you will see when people click on the box. So it's going to be Matt W. Press Doctor. You can only use a group chat if we have the premium version. Then we can add in a phone number over here. And then we can change your label. WordPress expert. And then on the free version, we can change the available hours. So from 12 to 12, that means 24/7 actually. Then we can change the time zone, or you can just select a city near you like Amsterdam. It's closest to me. And then we can change the visibility, show the contacts as read only. Interesting. And then we have the available days. Well, I'm available all days of the week, so I'm going to keep it like this. And then we can change the contact message. We can only change this in the premium feature. And then we can upload a picture of ourselves. Let's do this. Press on upload. We can select one in our media library. There we go. And then we press save. Then if you want to add more people to your chat widget, you have to press on this plus button, but it's only available in the premium version. Then we go to display. We want our button to be displayed in all devices, but you can also choose to show only mobile, desktop, or hide all devices. It's also possible. Then we can also define on what pages or posts you want to include it. So you can, for example, include it only on the home page or the contact page or the blog page. It's also possible. With the premium version, we can even define this even further. So that's pretty nice. We're just going to include it on all. There we go. Press save. And then we go to settings over here. In the premium version, we can connect this plugin to Google Analytics, which is pretty great. Then we go to the scheme over there. We can change the font family and the font size. And in premium feature, the background, the color, the size. Well, everything there is to configure about this button. Scroll up. And then we go to WooCommerce. Now the beautiful thing of this specific plugin is that you can use it in your e-commerce website if you're using WooCommerce. This plugin allows you to also place the button before add to cart form, before the button, or add the form. So that's a really nice feature. So if I want to add it after add to cart form, for example, then you can see that the button has been added inside of my product just below my add to cart, which is a pretty neat feature. Now, what I also like about this is then we can customize this button specifically for these pages. So how can I help you? And then if we scroll down, we can also customize the phone number for specific product questions. And then we can change the message. So what it will be appear automatically in a text field of chat. Now, this is the text that will be shown when people click on it. We can also use these variables, and I really like these variables inside of this message because now I can directly see on which page my client is. So I'm going to use current URL, I'm going to copy this one, and I'm going to paste it in over here. I have a question about this product. Now you can also use the current title of the page, so just copy it and use it in here about this product. I'm currently on this page. Now we press save. And now when we refresh this page, you can see when I click on it, the message that will be sent using web.whatsapp.com is this. Hi there, can you help me? I have a question about the product GameStation 5/Digitech, because that is the site title of my product. And then I'm currently on this page. And this is the exact URL where I press this button. This is really neat. Then the last step over here is suggestions, and then we can see even more plugins of this company Quad Layers. And if you want me to create a new tutorial about any of these plugins, let me know in the comments and I'll take a look at it. So you might say, I'm just going to upgrade, and we're going to do that right now. Then go back to the website of Quad Layers that we still had open, and we go here to plugins, we go to the WhatsApp chat. Then we click on purchase now, and here you can get an annual license, personal, agency or developer. Totally depending on how many websites you want to use WhatsApp on. If you're planning to use this plugin more than 2 years, then the lifetime deal is already a no-brainer. However, if you do want to use the annual plan, I have a coupon code so you can save 10% off your agency, developer or personal license. So let's go with the agency license, purchase now. Then we are at the checkout, and in the checkout there is have a coupon, click here to enter it, and we're going to use the code Matt_socialchart10. If you then press apply coupon, here we are, then you get 10% discount on your annual license. You're very welcome. Then your name and your email address is already filled out, so just scroll down and pay using Pedal for your credit card or choose PayPal, whatever you want. And then you see this, thank you, your order has been received. Now we click over here to wp-whatsapp-chat-pro.zip to download it. And after downloading, we go to our account because we also need a license key. So click on your account. And then over here, we can see our key. So double click on it. And then we're going to press on copy. Then over here, we press upload plugin. Then we're going to select the plugin we've just downloaded. Chat Pro version, press open. And press install now. Activate plugin. And then we need to activate our Social Chat Pro license key. So press activate. Then in here, fill in your email address we used to buy the plugin. And we're going to paste in the license key. Right click, paste, and press save. Then we can see down here, we see the status created. Thanks for registering your license. Great, we have unlimited updates, unlimited support, and we have no expiration for our plugin because I have the lifetime deal. Then we go back to button. Then I'm going to walk you through all the pro features of this plugin. The first one is the animations we can now do. So we have a bounce animation. And if I now refresh my page, you can see in the corner, it bounces. Or we can use a flash. Or we can use a pulse. And we have a shake vertical and a shake horizontal. And here we can add in a delay. So 5 means after 5 seconds, the animation will play. Then we scroll down and then we can also change the icon for our website. So if you press on add icon, you can choose from these icons, which one you want. I like the WhatsApp logo, so I'm just gonna keep this one. Then you can change the text, of course, but now we can also schedule when the button should be active. So let's say I want this one from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. I'm in +2, or just choose your country, Europe, Amsterdam in my case. And I want it to be available from Monday. Hold down shift on your keyboard. Click on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday and Friday. Or if you want to select certain days, hold control down on your keyboard. You just deselect the days you don't want to be available. So in our case, the entire weekdays. Then we go to the visibility. Show the button as read only or do not show the button. So this is now the button, how it looks in the read-only mode. I think it's very nice. Chat with us available on Saturday, because I already select Saturday. You cannot click anymore on it. Now, should you use this button or should you just remove the button when you're not available for WhatsApp? I think we keep it on like this because it acts like a conversion booster. People see this button and think, hey, whenever I have questions, I can talk to them, but just not today. And that really helps with people thinking, hey, there are real people behind this. I love this product. Let's buy it. And then, of course, if we scroll down, you cannot change these ones because we have added in context. Then we go over here to box. In the box, we can choose to disable auto open or enable auto open. If you enabled it, when we refresh this page, you will see that the box will auto open by itself. I didn't click on it. I didn't look at it. It just went automatically. That's of course something you can do, and you can delay it in milliseconds. So 1000 is 1 second, 5000, it takes 5 seconds. So yes, you can do that, and it might help boosting your conversion rate. Then we've talked about all these things, so that's great. Then we go over here to context, because now it's possible to add in even more context than just me. First, click on edit on your own contact, and then we're going to change the text. Hello, I'm testing the social chat plugin. No. It should say something like, hi, what is your question? Because people need to respond in there, and then they press send, and then web.whatsapp.com will be opened, and then they can speak to you. So press save. You can also add in more context, of course, click over here, and you can add in everything you want, like we've just did with our own avatar. And for the phone number, please make sure to use your country code without the plus or the zeros. So in my case, 31 for the Netherlands. Something like this. And then we want to disable or enable the chat. I like to enable it, and then we press save. And then it looks something like this. When you click on it, you can see Matt and Johnny English. If you click on Johnny English, this is what you see. Hi, I'm Johnny. Super secret mission. What's your question? Can you help me out? And then web.whatsapp will start. And the customer can just easily start with you a direct message. And of course, on mobile devices, the app itself will start, and then they can talk to you. You can also change the position of them. Just drag and drop it to where you want it, and then the order will be changed. Let's go to display. In here, we can choose where the social chat button will be included or excluded in their different devices, posts, pages, products, whatever. Then we go back to settings. Now we can also enable the Google Analytics. Of course, we are all now on Google Analytics 4. If you are not and you're still using Universal Analytics or version 3, that's not a good thing. So follow my tutorial over here how to switch from Google's version 3 to Google version 4. If you already have Google Analytics installed on your website, then we only have to add in a label, a category, and the data stream. If you don't have the script, then add yes, and it will add in another script. But for now, we're just going to select no. Then the label will be, for example, WhatsApp chat. And the category can be WhatsApp, for example. Then your data stream measurement ID. Just go over here to admin. Then we go over here to data streams. Then we click on over here your website. Then we see over here stream ID, and we have a measurement ID. Well, we need the last one, so just copy this one. Go back to here and right click and press paste. Press save. And now Google Analytics will also report if someone pushed on that WhatsApp button on your website. Really nice. Then we go over here to scheme. And now we can change the font family, the background colors, the icon sizes, the role colors, the name colors, availability color. We can now change and tweak all these things. But I really like the default layout, so I'm just going to keep it on default. Then we go over here at WooCommerce. And then we can change all these things which we've already talked about. And then last but not least, there's a new tab called License. And here you can see your license key. If you have any questions, drop them down in the comments. If you would like to see how I created this website, just follow this tutorial and I'll show you step by step. You can even download a free PDF checklist, free images, everything. And I'll walk you through the entire process of building your own e-commerce website. I'll see you there.